This legislative summary is provided to you by Main Street Insider. This week we examine H.R. 2306, the Ending Federal Marijuana Prohibition Act of 2011, sponsored by Congressman Barney Frank. Largely due to the war on drugs, the United States is by far the world leader in a dubious category, incarceration of its citizens.
We are now up to 2.3 million Americans incarcerated, which makes us the world's leading jailer. 23% of all prisoners in the world are in America. And the number overall is even greater than China, with 1.3 billion people.
H.R. 2306 would set out to change this by essentially leaving authority to regulate marijuana to the states. Specifically, it exempts marijuana from regulation under Part A of the Controlled Substances Act and removes the Schedule I classification, sets the maximum prison sentence for transporting marijuana at 1 year, and removes blanket prohibition on the sale of marijuana while leaving in place testing policies for federal employees. Supporters view the current drug policies as counterproductive and unjust.
It's something that was legal for a long, long time, and the war against marijuana causes so much hardship and accomplishes nothing.
Opponents worry that these types of measures could be dangerous.
If you legalize marijuana, marijuana use is going to go up. Madison Avenue will get involved. They'll try to create their market. They'll push it to kids like they do alcohol and tobacco right now. More people will use it. Social costs will go up. And we're going to have a lot of trouble paying for all that.
H.R. 2306 was assigned to the Energy and Commerce Subcommittee on Health, but no action is scheduled. The Judiciary Committee also has jurisdiction. We'll be on break for the August recess, but come back in September for more 90-second summaries at MainStreetInsider.org.